Like and subscribe right now, or this spider will crawl on your face when you're sleeping. A lot is unknown to us about the underwater world. Deep in the depths of water, there are hidden a lot of mysteries and mysterious creatures. Though some are much more enormous and scarier than others. From giant electric eels to 150-pound fish that can even breathe air. In today's episode, we're here with another video on the 12 biggest river monsters ever caught. Number 12, Sawfish in the CALOOSAHATCHEE River. Sawfish are also known as carpenter sharks, found in ocean waters of the Atlantic and Indo-Pacific. Sawfishes are nocturnal and can grow to 23 feet. A long narrow nose, the sharp teeth, they look like a chainsaw coming. Back in 2016, Captain Ross, river fishing guide, was on the pretty important job searching for the prehistoric sawfish in the dark, murky depths of the CALOOSAHATCHEE River.
Look at this. Sawfish number 3, we've been out here for maybe an hour on this tide.
Along with the team, they were able to find 6 sawfish up to 13 feet long. They tagged them for research work.
Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for you that'll take 5 seconds to complete. So here's the deal. You just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell, and you'll get 25 years of amazing luck. Try it, it really works.
Number 11. Sturgeon. Sturgeon fish is the largest and most primitive freshwater fish in North America. The earliest fossils of this fish date back over 245 million years ago. Fraser River in British Columbia is one of the top sturgeon fishing destinations in the world.
Wow, Margaret Michael all the way from England.
Sturgeons are quite enormous. The largest ever caught was in Russia's Volga River back in the 19th century. This monster was a massive 24 feet long. 1,000 pounds and 12 feet long white sturgeon was caught at San Pablo Bay, USA. Number 10, Queensland grouper. Queensland grouper is the world's largest reef-dwelling bony fish. This is so big that it can swallow sharks and rays whole. This gigantic beast grows to at least 8.9 feet. What's most fatal is that large individuals possibly produce ciguatoxin and have been implicated in fatal attacks on humans.
That's biting my hand. It hurts.
Jeremy DeHaan was fishing in the Cape Palarenda when he came across this monstrous grouper.
But I can lift it maybe a tiny bit. That's about as much as I can lift out of the water.
It was 6 feet and 3 inches long with a girth of about 4 feet and 3 inches. He struggled for 15 minutes, but eventually managed to reel in this beast before posing for a few photos. Number 9, bull shark. Bull sharks get their name from their short, blunt snout, as well as because of a tendency to headbutt their prey before attacking. Bull sharks are really aggressive. These are considered to be the most dangerous sharks in the world because of their ability to migrate up rivers. In this excerpt from a show, Wade hooked into a massive 9.5-foot, 500-pound bull shark on South Africa's Breed River. It took him nearly 2 hours to wrestle this huge fish in, where a team of scientists was waiting to take measurements. Then they tagged it for research purposes. Number 8. Alligator gar. Similar to crocodiles, this alligator gar has a wide head and a pretty snapping set of razor-sharp teeth. This is one seriously old fish, and they now live in the Mississippi River Valley.
Would you like to have your teeth, your finger in there?
Nope.
In this river, a monstrous alligator gar was found. Kenny Williams pulled up his net from the depths of Lake Chotard, but he brought up the largest alligator gar ever caught. Biologists later measured the fish at 8 feet, 5 1/8 inches long, 47 inches in girth, and officially 327 pounds. Number 7. Catfish. We're talking about the freshwater catfish that resembles cats. This resemblance is due to the prominent barbels, which are just like the whiskers of cats. Many catfish possess spines in front of the dorsal and pectoral fins with venom glands and can cause painful injuries to the unsuspecting. A massive catfish of 8 feet 5 inches long and 250 pounds weight was caught by Yuri Grisendi while fishing in the Italian River. After struggling for quite a long time, they were able to take the giant up in a boat, took it to shore, clicked a few pictures, and let it go away. Number 6, 800-pound stingray. On average, a stingray is between 6.5 and 7.5 feet long and weighs about 600 to 700 pounds. But this fish here is one of the biggest river monsters ever caught. According to National Geographic, this giant stingray caught and released in the river weighed up to 800 pounds. It was also 14 feet long and 8 feet wide.
That's good, Yuli.
Good, big monster!
It was found by a team of people on a TV show called Ocean Mysteries. At least 8 people were involved in the capture. Jeff Corwin, the TV show host, and the veterinarian Nanturuka Chansu were also with this team. The sting was alive and well. Number 5. Arapaima. Also known as the piraruku, the arapaima is a freshwater fish that plies the rainforest rivers of South America's Amazon basin and nearby lakes. Arapaima, when hungry, opens its mouth to suck up nearby food. The arapaima is possibly the largest freshwater fish in the world, reaching up to 440 pounds and 10 feet in length.
This is a beautiful, old, prehistoric fish.
This fish can even breathe air. Staying submerged for 10 to 20 minutes at a time, it can survive up to 24 hours outside of the water. In the Amazon River, Jeremy Wade caught a 150-pound arapaima. In the end, he was rammed in the chest by an arapaima, but it was not with full force. Number 4. Electric eel. Electric eels can generate an electrical charge of up to 600 volts to stun prey and keep predators at bay. You'll be shocked to know that some are more powerful than others. Although there are a few documented instances of people dying from an electric eel's shock, it could happen. A single jolt could incapacitate a person long enough to cause him or her to drown, even in shallow water. In River Monsters, Jeremy Wade caught the electric eel in a mud puddle with rubber gloves. This eel was 5 foot and 10.5 inches long. Surprisingly, it was the same size as Wade. If they had not been wearing gloves, they must have died from the electric shocks. Number 3. Nile perch. Fish aren't always the smartest life forms. They don't learn from their mistakes. It's obvious when you hook one that appears to have a lot of scarring from the previous encounters with hooks. Perhaps there is no mention of the Nile perch being landed by fishermen. It is thought that this type of giant fish doesn't forget. So if you do happen to land one and throw it back, you've imprinted the idea that bait equals bad. They won't be in a hurry to be caught again. It is thought that the Nile fish are quite rare. They live in the Great Rift Valley in Africa. A fish weighing 250 pounds has also been landed by the fishermen there, but it then died in a battle with a Nile crocodile while still on the fishing line. On December 20, 2000, California angler William Toth landed the heaviest Nile perch ever recorded on rod and reel, a 104.32 kilogram or 230 pound fish that crushed the Rapella Fire tiger lure he was trolling in Egypt's famous Lake Nasser. And now let us move on to our subscriber pick of the day. This image was sent to us by a subscriber. Similarly, if you ever wish to know more about an image you come across, just send it to us. Who knows? We might even feature it in one of our videos. Our subscriber picture today shows a strange, enormous snake body. Just look at its size. This photo showing an utter behemoth of a snake lurking in a dirty river was snapped up by the professional explorer on one of his treks. In a nearby boat is a local family he'd been staying with who was totally unfazed by this enormous thing. But the American photographer named Brock Jordan could not believe what he was seeing. This just has to be the biggest river monster ever seen. Number 1. Goliath Tigerfish. Being named Goliath, you'd better be one humongous, ferocious creature. And this Goliath tigerfish definitely lives up to its name. A native of the Congo River Basin, it's the largest member of the tigerfish clan. These predators have protruding, dagger-like teeth. If you see one, what you'll remember is its mouthful of 32 jagged razor-like teeth. Each tooth can be up to 1 inch long. The Goliath's teeth are set at the edge of the jaw. The monster has barely any lips. It's the only fish that doesn't fear the crocodile, and it actually eats smaller ones. It's also been known to attack humans in rare instances. The Goliath has been known to pounce on a 60-pound catfish and literally slice it in half. Scary, huh? The biggest one on record was nearly 5 feet long and weighed 154 pounds, the equivalent of a super welterweight prize fighter. and it outclasses other African game fish in speed and power. And that concludes our list of the 12 biggest river monsters ever caught. Which one surprised you the most? Comment down below to let us know. And before you go, don't forget to like and subscribe and click the bell icon to stay up to date with our latest videos. We'll see you next time.